Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another episode of GNW, episode 6. And we are back. We're going to have a tag team title match for the tag team titles, GNW tag team titles. It'll be DX and Cesaro and Finn Balor. Let's get this match up underway. Ding, ding, ding. And these two starting it off. Oh, kick. Oh, what a right hand. Drops Shawn Michaels. Picks him right back up. And now he's slamming his head right on the freaking mat. That gotta hurt. Oh, wait. What is he gonna do now? Oh, he throw. Oh, whoa, what the hell? Oh my god, Triple H even fell. Oh, and the cameraman is shaking. Oh, what is Triple H doing? Oh, he's saving his partner. Finn Balor. Very angry, anxious for this match. Oh, no, no, no. Wait. What's happening here? Triple H got up. Shawn Michaels is getting up. He's back up to his feet. But watch out. Finn Balor. Oh, drop kicks him. But Triple H, oh, stomping on his face. Now he's beating the crap out of Finn Balor. Always, where's Cesaro? Cesaro, oh, punching Triple H in the back of the head. Throws Triple H back in the ring. And now, these two are going at it. And Cesaro with a right. Triple H with a right. And these two are going right at them. Oh, Cesaro with a power slam. Oh, no, no, no. Oh. Oh, what a big splash. Oh, no. He's got him in a headlock. He's choking him now. And what is this? Finn Balor is back to his feet. And watch this. Whoa. But look at Shawn Michaels. He's back to his feet. Clothesline. Another clothesline. Now he's beating the crap out of him. Triple H rolls over. Cesaro rolls over. Back to these two men. Oh, Finn Balor. What is he doing here? Oh, what the hell was that? Finn Balor, tired. He wants to tag to his tag partner, but he can't because he got knocked out by Triple H. Oh. What is he going for? He's going for a DDT. But Shawn Michaels reverses it. Whoa, no. He's rolling him in. Oh. He's going off the ropes. What a big splash. Picks him back up. Oh. Oh, no, 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 no. Watch out, watch out. What is he doing? What is he doing? But look who's back in the ring! Cesaro! Oh my god! Assaulting that leg. Look at that leg. Finn Balor rolls out the way. Wait, we never seen a tag by Cesaro. Oh no no no. No no no. What's happening here? What's happening here? Finn Balor. Oh, what the hell? Oh my god, Shawn Michaels gonna be hurt. For the cover. One, two. No, Shawn Michaels kicks out. Oh my god, what the hell? Cesaro is in shock. Finn Balor in shock. Triple H is back in the ring. Oh, now he's going after Cesaro. Now these two men are going at it. And Triple H goes after him. Oh, jeez. The ref. Where's the ref? The referee. Where is he? Oh, he's knocked out. Oh, wait, he got... The ref is back up. Now he's separating Triple H. He's separating Cesaro. Because Finn Balor and Shawn Michaels are the only two that can be in this ring. Triple H gets back on his corner. And Cesaro back to his corner.
Oh my god, this is madness. Both men on the ground.
The ref is down as well. Remember, first one to get pinned from either team could win the tag team titles. And Shawn Michaels, what a clothesline. Now he's crawling. He's crawling. Finn Balor just rolled on his freaking... stomach. Now he's crawling. Now Shawn Michaels is crawling. Now Finn Balor's a little bit closer. Triple H, his hand. Oh, he tags Triple H in. Shawn Michaels is out of here. But look. Oh, no, no, not a tag. He didn't tag him. Oh. Is he gonna go for it? Pettigreen. Oh, no, no, no. Don't do it. Don't do it. Pettigreen. Oh, my God. The ref. One, two. Cesaro breaks it up. And Cesaro, what an uppercut, what another one. Oh, and a clothesline by Cesaro. Oh my god, both men, all four men, including the ref, are down on the ground. Shawn Michaels is trying to get up from the outside. Finn Balor. Trying to get up. Cesaro rolling out. This is an intense match. Shawn Michaels is back to the other side of the post. He's waiting for a tag. He's waiting for a tag by Triple H. All we need is a tag from Triple H. But look at Cesaro running all the way to the other side of his corner. Oh, but look at this. It's a tag by Cesaro. It's a tag by Cesaro. It's a tag by Cesaro. What the? Tries to tag him. No. No. Oh. 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 Shawn Michaels getting mad at the ref. Come on, ref, what the hell is that? What the hell? And Cesaro with a punch to the mouth. Oh my god. This match is crazy. It's getting intense. And a right hand by Cesaro. And a right hand by Triple H. And a right hand. They're going back and forth. Forearm. Oh. Oh, Wolf goes for the line. Oh, Cesaro goes for a clothesline. Triple H is down. Both men are down already. They're tired. What the hell? We'll come back from a commercial break. And we're back. And you missed it. You should have been here. Cesaro, look at this. He's been holding this since like a minute so far. What the hell? Oh no. What is he doing? He's selling his tag partner. What the? Oh wait. He tags Finn Balor. Oh, what the hell? Sorry for that. Cameramen are terrible here. But don't you worry, we'll be getting better cameramen. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, my God! Triple H could have lost his head. What the hell? The game. He could have lost his head. Oh, see? Cameramen are terrible here. But don't you worry. Like I said, we will be getting better cameramen. So. Whew. This match is pretty intense. Even I'm sweating. Cesaro has to be out of the ring because he tagged in Finn Balor. And Cesaro just falls on the floor? Because of this! Shawn Michaels just attacking him! Look at this! Shawn Michaels crawled under that ring. He crawled under it. And he's on the other side, and he's beating the crap out of Cesaro. Oh, no, 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 no. Don't tell me he's gonna go for a elbow drop. Oh, wait, wait, that was a fail. He's going for another one. Elbow drop. An elbow drop. Finn Balor. Oh, watch out! Whoa, 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 whoa! Finn is paying attention to the outside. He's not paying attention to Triple H. Oh my God! Watch out, Triple H! He has got Finn Balor. He has Finn Balor. He's got Finn Balor for the position. Oh my God, watch out, watch out. Oh. Oh my God, Pedigree, he's going for the cover. The ref, out of position. 1, 2, 3, oh my God. Here, still, your GNW Tag Team Champions. Shawn Michaels and Triple H. Oh my God, I can't believe this happened. Oh, wait, wait, he's picking off Finn Balor once again. And he's giving him another pedigree. What the hell? And he throws him on the outside. The ref gives Triple H the titles. And gets the hell out of here, which is also our GM. Because I don't know what the hell is he doing. And these two celebrate their victory, their first time defending these tag team titles against two other men. These two men are two of the greatest tag team champions of all time. They still retain their tag team championships. Shawn Michaels and The Game, Triple H. Well, we'll see you next week at GNW, Episode 7. This is Episode 6. We'll see you later. Like and subscribe. Peace.